sports. It's in the game.
We are about 10 miles or so southwest of downtown Los Angeles at SoFi Stadium in Inglewood. Today, we've got a compelling AFC matchup for you, as it'll be the Buffalo Bills taking on the LA Chargers. Now the kicker, that's Cameron Dicker, set to get us started. And we are underway in Southern California. And no run back on the opening kickoff. It'll come out to the 25. They start the drive with Cook. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. It'll go as a loss of three right away, and it's second down.
That was well played there defensively. Two tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave them seven blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackler through, but that's exactly what happened. A loss resulted.
And he'll take it ahead to the 28-yard line. Yeah, looks like a pickup of six. That leaves him with 7 yards to go on third down. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Here we go. Throwing is Allen on third. He's got it complete to Stephon Diggs. And he's going to come up a bit short. He needed to get to the 35 for the first, but he only makes it to the 34. They'll run for it. Cook. And I'm not sure he got there. Did they stop him? They did. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And this defense delivers a turnover on downs on the very first drive of the afternoon. Meanwhile, Herbert's throw there complete to Allen. Short completion, just 4 yards. And that'll bring up second down. Here's the first carry for Austin Ekeler. And he'll be close to a first down as the tackle made at the Bills' 24. A yard all they need, but it's third down. He's got his target. That's complete. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three. Forget the run on third and one. They shock the D and rip off a pretty big play.
That's a sharp throw right there on third down. They're looking to get the first points of the game, and they certainly don't want to be on a field goal. So that's a nice job to get the hookup and set up a first and goal.
Ekeler going to be hit and met at the line of scrimmage. They get him down at the three. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal.
I don't know about you, Brandon, but I often think to myself, in these situations, I want a back who can create his own space, who can break tackles, and in a sense, become his own blocker.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Los Angeles. Austin Ekeler, a 3-yard touchdown run. And the Chargers are on the board first here this afternoon. So a good job there, Charles, taking advantage of the short field, and they score first, punching it in on the short touchdown run.
I love the theme there, right? They didn't have to do anything big on that drive. Took advantage of where they were on the field, took it downfield, put the ball in the end zone. The only thing big on that drive, the 6 on the scoreboard.
And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback. Come to the line to start their next drive. Charles, we know that this offense is aggressive. We saw that last drive. They went for it on fourth down, didn't get it. Then they give up the touchdown. So now you feel like they really need to respond here.
They certainly do, but let's face it. Sometimes when you take that risk, you understand if you fail, a little more onus goes back on your ball club to try and pick themselves back up.
And there is nowhere for him to come back as he's taken down in the backfield. Allen going to audible to a different look. On second down, here's Allen. Pass caught. It's Davis on the crossing route. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard. They'll run it. Here's Cook. No gain on the play there. Nice job defensively. And it likely forces a punt situation on fourth. They do go for it. Here's Allen. But he will be stopped behind the line as he will not come close to the marker. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And that will force a turnover on downs. Running on first down, Ekeler. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Here's Herbert. Oh, and a bad throw there. It's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Bills are going to get possession of the football as time will run out on this first quarter of play. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. And he'll be marked down at the 26 with a gain of 7. Now second and 3. To the air, Allen. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
I'll tell you, Brandon, this defensive play with some confidence, haven't allowed a point yet, flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Allen going to try and throw on third down. That is caught, and he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. They're able to convert with a gain of 4.
As you know, so many things in the passing game are based on yardage. Sometimes it's just based on timing, and that's what we saw right there on that play. Third and three, just get the ball right to the receiver.
Is the hitch route, tell us, what is the hitch route?
Yeah, just take really one step, like you're driving off the line of scrimmage, get the defensive.
And now off to the races, down the right side. Yeah, he will go out right near the 35-yard line. The catch and run pays off to the tune of 35 yards. For an offense that has not found the end zone yet, that's a big play.
There's the spark right there. The big play that they needed. Now they've got to go ahead and finish this drive and put this ball in the end zone.
They'll run with a former member of the Crimson Tide, Damian Harris. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Play action, Allen. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
Well, there's an incompletion, partner, and the struggles through the air continue because so far their lack of passing production has led to a lack of points.
Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down. Now it's Allen. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And finally down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. They'll try the right side with Harris. And he gets him a little bit closer. He takes it from the 6 inside the 5 to the 4.
Not a whole lot there on first and goal, and that's what you're looking for defensively. You'll certainly live with giving up just a yard or two in this situation.
Second and goal from inside the 5. Cook is in. Touchdown, Bills. So, partner, it was a passing game that drove them down the field, but when they get close, they trust that man in the backfield, and he took them home.
And they trust their offensive line as well because so many of these units, they specialize in either pass protection or run blocking. This group shows its versatility and gets both done on this drive.
An extra point by Bass, up and good, and we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. From his end zone, here's Darius Davis. Now a crease here as he's past the 30. He might take this all the way. He will take this all the way. Touchdown, Chargers.
Well, he made the right choice by result. But a little bit surprising because now with touchbacks coming back to the 25 instead of the 20, when guys fielded that deep in the end zone, I think most coaches want them to take a knee.
Yeah, it's resulted in more kneel downs, not right there. Accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit. And a slightly more difficult attempt here from the 20. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. So let's try this again. After the kick return TD, here's yet another kickoff. And we will not see an attempt to match that return touchdown as this will be a touchback and bring it out to the 25.
the Bills now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Throwing to start the drive, Allen. Well, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Derwin James with a pick. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD. Dicker down to tack on the extra point. It's good, and it is now 21-7.